Hello, this is Bob.
Yeah. Yeah.
Paul?
Paul who?
Logley? Retiring?
You gotta be kidding. He doesn't retire. He just changes careers. I figured I'd retire before he did.
Really?
Huh. Gonna have to send that man a note of best wishes. Thanks for letting me know. Appreciate it.
Congratulations, Paul, on your upcoming retirement. Our working careers in nonprofit volunteering date back to the mid-1980s, when you became state's attorney and I started doing public relations for ComEd. If the United Way is all about impact, you were clearly destined to lead the organization, because impact is what you've always made on this community. You've helped countless nonprofits with fundraising. You've exemplified good governance in public office and volunteer service. And you specifically helped United Way launch creative education initiatives and the 211 phone information and referral system. Thanks for your leadership and best wishes with the next chapter of the life of Paul Logley.
Congratulations, Paul. Sorry to see you leave. It's taken several years for some of us to train you. You just started talking like a liberal and now you're leaving us? Seriously though, thank you for your support of the nonprofit sector over the past 13 years. You came to United Way at the right time and reestablished credibility for the human services sector. Best wishes in your retirement. Go Illini.
Paul, it's been such a great run here, 48 years since we first worked together in the state's attorney's office in 1973 in the summer. I followed your careers, plural, since then, and all of your volunteerism. And I'm so thankful for what you've done for our community. Throughout all of it, including this capstone project in which you have advanced and focused the mission of the United Way, I just am so thankful for the citizens of our community. I know you're not going to be very good at retiring. You've proven that already. But the good news is there's still so much to do for the community, and I just look forward to continuing on the path with you and see what more you accomplish. Enjoy your retirement.
Paul, congratulations on your retirement, and thank you for your commitment to leading the United Way of Rock River Valley for 13 years. I've enjoyed our friendship, both professionally and personally. As you look forward, I hope you are planning to spend extra time tailgating at Illini games and getting in a little more golf. I look forward to joining you in retirement in the coming months and the chance for us to get back on the links. Take care, be healthy, and be safe.
Paul, I want to say congratulations on your retirement. First and foremost, I want to say thank you. You look at our community in Winnebago County at large. You've been impactful on so many different initiatives and in so many different offices, and now with United Way. You've really made an indelible impact on the city of Rockford and Winnebago County, so thank you for your years of service. I also want to say a huge thank you to your wonderful wife, Jody. If she has to deal with you, she must be exceptional, but on a more serious nature, I know firsthand, when you commit yourself to work, I know your spouse also commits. So again, Jody, thank you so much for what you've done for our community.
Hello, Paul. This is Rodney Prunty, President and CEO of United Way of Central New Mexico, coming at you from the land of enchantment, Albuquerque, New Mexico. You know, I really wish that I could be there to do a send-off for you, but since I couldn't do that, I thought a video would suffice. Just want to say, thank you, Paul, for all that you've done for me, showing belief in me, and you were instrumental in the trajectory of my career. And I'm sure that the community thanks you much more than I ever could for all the things that you've done. You've been a tireless community servant, a strong CEO, a visionary CEO for United Way of Rock River Valley, and you're gonna be missed. So, Paul, take that time off. You deserve it. Happy retirement, and we'll catch up soon. Take care.
Congratulations, Paul, on your well-deserved retirement, and thank you for your decades of service to the people of Winnebago County. I enjoyed the time I got to spend serving with you on the library board and now as colleagues in philanthropy here in Winnebago County. You have earned a well-deserved rest, and I look forward to spending time with you at hopefully many Illini tailgates to come. Thanks again, Paul, and congratulations.
Hi, Paul. Dave here. The word on the street is you're going to retire. Well, you deserve it, and Gene and I wish you and Jody the very best. doing special things with your family. Thank you also for your time as a Winnebago County State's Attorney, a judge, and the years that you headed up United Way. We expect that you won't fade away, that you're going to be active in the community, making Rockford a better place to live, and we look forward to that. Once again, have a wonderful retirement.
Hello, I'm Lynn Stainbrook, Executive Director at Rockford Public Library. It's been my pleasure to work with Paul for these very many years. For those of you who know Paul, you know that he's a natural-born storyteller. He's a perfect fit for the library in that respect. Frankly, we don't even have to catalog or put a Dewey number on him. He just works for us. And we want you to enjoy retirement, but not too much, Paul. We still need you for this remediation project. Rockford is going to need you in the future. Thank you, Paul. Good luck.
Hey, Paul. Bob Campbell. Hey, congratulations on your retirement. Glad you finally took some time to take care of yourself for once. Yeah. Hey, I was wondering if you'd be free to get together for lunch sometime now that, you know, you've got a little more time on your hands. Really? Well, I mean, we can book it out a ways. Say, I don't know, Tuesday after Labor Day? You're busy. You're booked beyond that. I thought you were going to, you know, take a little time for yourself. You're busy for lunch every day. With somebody different? Man. So there's like, through the end of the year, wow. Well, let me take a look at my calendar again because I wasn't planning on booking that far out, and we'll see what we can pull together. Yeah, wish you the best. Thanks. Good luck.